Happy Thanksgiving, guys.
Hi, buddy. Happy Thanksgiving.
Well, TYR's gonna get turkey, and you guys get to see him destroy the turkey. It's a turkey, I hope. Oh, it might be a rooster. But I'm calling it a turkey, so he's getting a turkey.
You're getting a turkey. You're getting a turkey. No, oh, we got the turkey.
We're gonna have the turkey. Wait, come over here, come over here. Okay, there's a turkey. You got a turkey, gobble gobble. Well, hopefully everybody's having a great Thanksgiving, enjoying, hopefully nobody's working. For those not in the US, have a great Wednesday, Thursday. It's TYR Thursday. Oh, he fell.
I'll get him for you. Anybody get him for you?
I'll get him for you. Look at that happy face.
Look at the happy face. Sit him back down.
Better make sure he doesn't hide in another room.
Hi, buddy. Oh no!
Hi, buddy. He's going for the wing. Going for a wing. For like we all love turkey legs, except the turkey. No, don't eat the paper. You have a whole turkey. You're getting there. The other leg. Yay, we got a turkey leg. Don't get the stuffing out of there. There's no intestine or anything you can eat. Good boy. Who's your good boy? Buddy. I'm going to get some of that fluff so he doesn't eat it. Hi, buddy. All that work, you want some water. I know you want some water. I'm gonna be redoing his cages. I was able to take this cage out and clean it with a pressure washer I bought, but this one doesn't fit through the door. Not even, I have to literally collapse them. So I'm redoing his cage setup. I mean, it's gonna be exactly the same, but I'm gonna use different hardware for this, which I have in the car. So I'm going to be swapping that out hopefully today. I'll make a video of it. And then taking his cages outside and cleaning them. This one's nice and clean. Well, it was last week. I'm gonna do it once a month. Take everything out, pressure clean it.
Hi. There you are. There you are.
Hi, buddy. Yeah, I'm gonna clean up the house, organize it a little bit. It looks like a little kid war zone. That's what you get for having a fox. All right, guys. Wishing everybody a happy Thanksgiving. This is gonna be posted on Loki and Tyr's channel. All right, have a good one.